Okay, so here we've got the marks for this death piercing. So I'm just kind of showing you what I do. I just draw little crosshatch lines to kind of give me guidance. I still go a little bit by feel, but this gives me a visual reference for the angle that I want to go at. The piercing will still be a little deeper, like more like in here. This just gives me, so I'm looking at it from this reference point, so I know my angle. All right, so I'm just gonna get everything lined up here. Just putting my tube under here. All right, my dear, so let's do a nice big deep breath in and let it out. And that's it, just gotta put the jewelry in, good job. Now just relax, stay nice and still. No moving, and that's it. Just gotta close the ring, you doing okay?
Yeah.
Not too bad, right?
Okay, cool.
Still good?
Yeah.
You're gonna feel a little tug as I close the ring. You're doing great. All right, just gotta pop the bead on and we'll be done.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. That was better than I thought.
What's that?
It was better than I thought, yeah.
That's what I like to go for. All right, my dear. Just gotta clean you up. You okay?
Yeah. I'm excited to see you.
You did great. Alrighty. All right, and I'll clean off more of the marks here in a second and everything so we can do a final little video of the finished product. Alrighty, we're good, Mama. Alright, guys, here's the final product. You can see placement in there, not too close to the conch wall, not too far out, and then you can see it looks nice and tucked away and hidden. We got good depth there. All done.